Zach, what made you open up your eyes in wanting to be more eco-friendly?
Al Gore's documentary, I think, was pretty amazing and eye-opening to a lot of people, and it made me want to be more proactive.
How can we get more people involved? It's a tough situation.
I think little by little, you know, electric cars getting a lot of press helps. I think when that's a big difference. When people start seeing what Tesla and Fisker Karma are doing, and Prius, obviously, start seeing that we obviously have to do something about our dependence on oil.